Tanya and I'm currently studying Calderstones in school, year 13. I study philosophy, art and English literature, like for me, because I do art. I've had multiple opportunities with like Jane Casey from the Baltic Triangle, where she saw my work from AS and gave me pictures with like big gaming companies, and I wouldn't have got that unless I'd studied AS art. So it just opened you up to more opportunities.
My name's Matthew, I'm in year 13 in Calderstones School. I'm studying music and maths right now, and in my freeze I help the younger years, like year 8, year 7s, improve their Spanish speaking, and it gives me the opportunity to help younger people and teach younger people.
I'm Elia Sega, I'm currently in year 13 studying maths, further maths, economics and biology. I want to do maths at university and I hopefully go to Manchester University. I moved back to Calderstones partway through year 12 after going elsewhere. I didn't like it when I moved because I didn't feel settled and I knew it would affect like my A levels. So I came back and I'm glad I did because I think I've done much better from coming back. Like, I like trying new things and that's the reason why I did move, but when I moved I realised it's like, it's not good. Like, you better stay and you know everyone and it's just better.
I should have completed school by now, I should be in university, but a couple of years ago I got really ill and missed a huge chunk of school, and I was off for about 6 months. The support that I've been given here is massive, especially from the sixth form staff and Mr. Richards, the head of sixth form. They've helped me come back and reset a year of sixth form and get back into work.
Hi, my name's Matt Buck. So I was at Calderstones in 2009 when I left. I did chemistry, maths and biology and then AS level physics. I went to Wadham College, Oxford. I finished about a year and a half ago and I'm now working as a research scientist for a company called Unilever.
Hi, my name's Ben. I finished my A-levels at Calderstones sixth form last year. At Calderstones I studied music, chemistry, maths. This year I'm taking a year off just to do music full time. All of the performance opportunities and stuff that I got while I was in the school really helped me to develop my confidence in everything while I was performing and kind of inspired me to do what I'm doing now. So. The support I got from the staff while I was in sixth form really helped me to develop my leadership skills. You get lots of different opportunities. Me and Michael helped run the parents' evenings quite a number of times. We also did the summer school for the new intake year 7s where you get to be a peer mentor, and it really helps to develop your leadership skills and helping to inspire other people.
Hi, my name's Georgie. I'm in upper sixth form. I've been here since year 7, and when I was low school I lacked a lot of confidence. But since joining sixth form I've grown in confidence a lot, because I've been offered a lot of opportunities to do things like open days where we help run them, summer school where we're peer mentors to help the younger kids. So I've had a lot of opportunities and it's really helped me to grow in confidence.
I'm Michael and I left Calderstones sixth form this summer. I studied music, English literature and history. Personally, I studied level 1 basketball and level 1 football coaching. As well as that, I put on events for primary schools as part of my course. I generally became a sports leader through these qualifications, but also helped build confidence, especially with playing, but also with communicating with maybe younger kids, communicating with kids my age, and becoming a role model for how those kids and what those kids can achieve as they go through college sports.
Hi, I'm Kira, I'm in year 12, and I'm studying maths, French, economics and politics. I got involved in the school council in year 10, and since I've been in sixth form, I've been able to stay on with it. As part of the school council, I've been able to attend the school's parliament,
I've been able to attend the UK Youth Parliament and I've spoken House of Commons as part of that.
Hi, I'm Abby and I study philosophy, English literature and history. I moved to Calderstones for sixth form and the move was made really easy because the teachers made me feel really welcome and now I just feel like part of the school.
My name's Scott, I attended Calderstones for 7 years, from year 7 to 6 form, left in the summer. It's like a different setup in the sixth form, you've probably seen it, but you get your free periods and things, it's your independent work, but you have got the resources as well as like a rec room. The freedom to work independently, although you think it's not going to help you because you'll just mess on with your mates, but you do, you learn as you get a bit older and you get into sixth form that you should use that time to work independently. Yeah, but also you have the library that has like a massive variety of books. I studied history and the resources in the library are as good as any other library outside the school. Theoretically, you don't actually need to leave school to pass your A-levels. You can just use the resources because they are really good. Still miss sixth form. I just miss the social aspect and even the studying with the teachers. The lessons are a lot more relaxed, you know, the classes aren't as big. The relationship with the teachers is more personal. Work becomes, although it's technically harder, it does become easier to learn because you have discussions and stuff. And
I'm Elliot, I went to sixth form. I've been in Calderstones for the last 7 years. Finished in 2014. I didn't go to university this year, but I might go in the future. Calderstones gave us a chance to sample the college days, all the university taste of days, and also I got invited to go to the World of Work Centre in John Moores University, which is like a big massive careers advice day where we did like CV writing and all kinds of things like that will help you get a career in the future.
Cause they've taken too much hits, they go blow by blow. Now light him at stand back, watch him explode. She's got a lion in her heart, a fire in her soul. He's got a beast in his belly that's so hard to control. Cause they've taken too much hits, they go blow by blow. Now light him at stand back, watch him explode. When you've been fighting for it all your life.
We love the sixth form.